bride, please let me bring her home. The brown girl, she has house and land, fair Ellen she has none. So I would advise my own dear son to bring the brown girl home. Fair Ellen called her waiting maids, one and two and three, saying, Lord Thomas is going to be married, Lord Thomas's wedding I see. She walked up to Lord Thomas's door and rattled and jangled the bell. No one was there but Lord Thomas himself would rise and let her in. He took her by her lily-white hand and led her to the hall. He set her right down at the head of the table among the ladies all. The brown girl had a little penknife, 'twas awful sharp and keen. She pierced it through fair Ellen's heart, never to rise again. Oh, what's the matter with my own true love? Oh, what's the matter with thee? Oh, can't you see my own heart blood a-trickling down by me? He took the brown girl by the hand and led her from the hall. He took his sword and cut off her head and kicked it against the wall. He took the sword up off the floor and pierced it through his breast, saying, here's the last of three true lovers, I'll send them home to rest.